everyone, this is Shasha SJ again. Today we are going to make a hand sanitizer. You probably have this in your house already or in your home. There should be a isopropyl alcohol or an alcohol, however you say it. So mine is 91%, so you probably have this already in your closet somewhere hidden. So, and this one. Okay, so we are going to make a hand sanitizer, just these two ingredients. All right, so let's do this.